I've already said
legal activities by trading in black market oil. I gotta take this. Sorry. Hello?
Dr. McCord, Talia Petrov
flatly rejected the offer of counsel.
Did she say why?
In all candor, once she learned you were paying for our services, she said she would prefer a Russian public defender. But I feel I should tell you,
my colleague was concerned for her health.
He said she seemed very weak.
Do I have any other options?
There's only one that I can think of, and it's a long shot.
But it might be your only chance to get Talia Petrov out of jail.
I'm listening.